Hello guys, welcome to the Hind. We're already creeping along, I see. That wasn't supposed to happen. Okay. Rolling start, I guess. Bump, bump, bump. Okay guys, so we're in Ukraine. We are attacking a Russian-held village. There are already Ukrainian ground troops in contact. And there are some SU-25s coming in too. We have Western white armored fighting vehicles, Western tanks. Russians have their tanks and armor fighting vehicles and infantry and radar guided guns and SAMs and whatnot, so we're gonna have to be careful.
Storm selected.
Collecting the missiles here. Radar guided missile thingies a crap ton of rockets. But we need to take out that shield gun. Yes. Quite figured out if this is like kilometer per hour. It doesn't say times 100, so it's not like 200, man, but it feels like this feels really fast for 20 kilometers an hour. Altitude thing is fine. Altimeter, RPM. Slow down even more now. The bad guys are somewhere over there. We can slow real the way down now. Climb, we're actually climbing a bit, we don't need that. Let's go for a turn. Oh, there's fighting going on. It's right in front of us, but we're gonna have to. Oh, here comes the SU-25s.
Commander, weapons ready.
Finally. Get a little more power. Let's get him engaged. Damn it, he hasn't seen anything left yet. Typical.
Второй, работаю.
yes, please be my Russian friend. No, Ukrainian friend. Ukrainian friend. Something's been hit over there. That's good. Don't know what, but something. Let's go there.
Observe activated. Looking for targets.
Something of import.
Searching for targets. Looking for targets. Looking for targets. Searching. Weapons. Observe off.
Второй. Облучение земли. 12 часов.
Can't cross that river until we have taken out the Shilka, if it's still there. So the SA-6 radar is still up. We should be within the west, outside the west anyway. That's more for the SU-25s to worry about. Let's go out and see if we can find somebody's on a second run. Some leopards coming in there. Definitely fighting going on there. You have to get in there and help.
Облучение земли. 12 часов. Второй. На боевом.
Let's turn, baby. Let's turn this baby around.
Observe on. Searching. Searching.
Второй. Облучение земли. 12 часов.
Target acquired. Target lost.
Ракеты.
Ready to fire.
Второй.
Engaging at will.
Obstructed. That's a new one. I haven't seen that in the Apache. He just, well, okay, can't say obstructed. God damn it. I'm of no use here. No help. Somebody's there.
Observe on searching.
Still scared of that Shilka, man. Still scared of that Shilka. not sure where he's.
Searching for targets.
Working. So I'm useless. Show map. If there's anything left to fight over here now. Yeah, okay, there's still a lot. Show cockpit. Show cockpit. I'm just gonna blast anything here. You see. Gonna basically strafe the whole thing with rockets here. Blast everything we see here. Can actually see anything in the. There. So that's the rocket. Sorry there. I think the shell cast down, so I'm not blown up. There's the SA-6, the missile unit is still there. shooting in the air. What the hell is that? I could only see it. Airbursts, I don't know where those airbursts come from. Well, the reason I don't fly Caucasus very often is, well, this is not very nice map compared to others. Did I hit anything? Burning, burning, burning. Yeah, you actually hit stuff. This isn't a very hard mission, but I haven't flown the Hind in like over a year. What was that? Leopard's coming. I'm actually quite happy Ukraine has Hinds. It's a cool helicopter, but you know, for obvious reasons, we don't really enjoy flying as Russians much these days. I guess we're just gonna saturate the. Oh, hello. A bit more power, please. I guess we're just gonna saturate the area with rockets. That works. That works. How are my infantry guys going? They waited to cross the river until we came. I'm cheating here a lot. Show map. Show map. Ooh, our infantry died. That's not a lot of guys left. Show cockpit. That was quite a snipe shot. But that's the AI for you. If I could only see these guys. You're basically using the Hind as a very, very slow plane. I'm just gonna blast along here. And we're out. So we're going to the Gat here. And that's. See, how does this work? User. Mind Bandit has done far more than I have. Show map. Infantry suffered heavy casualties here.
Второй, на боевом.
Exactly, is he shooting? If I can see where he's shooting, I can see what enemies is. The Hind is a really smooth ride when you have forced feedback, man. It's such a lovely, lovely helicopter here. I need to fly it more. Holden also have Hind, right? I can fly Polish, can't I? You know, I basically want to fly everything except Russians. The Nazi, the infantry. One guy thingy left. Cockpit. Somewhere around here. We're just gonna blast along this road. Hope we hit something. I missed him. Show cockpit. Get him to attack. Infantry doesn't count, I guess. Is that infantry doesn't count? Where is that last fucker? Should be along our road. Along this road. That's a burning hope. Yeah, we can say that this town has been subdued for Ukraine. I had hoped we could have taken up more stuff so our infantry actually made it. And now, how to land this thing? That will be interesting. I haven't actually done a successful landing in this thing before. We need to slow all the way down. So that has to be in. Land by the leopards. let's go going around here, going down a bit, get a bit more speed to avoid the most of the VRS. Oh, but I need landing gear. That would have been embarrassing. Let's try and avoid VRS. Let's try and avoid VRS. Landing and okay. Well, one is still flying over me, so one is good enough, right? Well, see you guys later. Bye-bye. Oh, Tricer. I did a pirouette there. That's not good. Mostly fine, it's mostly fine. Just need some rotor lengthening. Very superficial plastic surgery there, nothing to care about. We don't have to worry about any of that things. No, we don't. Well, bye-bye.